Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to my tutorial. In this lesson, I'm going to show you the easiest conga beat ever. This beat is based on 4/4 time, and we're going to be doing eighth notes. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Very simple. So we've got the right hand and left hand on the quinto, going 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. And we're doing an open slap, which is like that. Just patting the drum very lightly. So we're going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. We want to play this until we get used to it and we can keep a beat. It's very important that that rhythm is nice and steady. So after we've gotten used to that steady rhythm, we're going to include the conga. We're going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. On 4, we're going to strike the conga and come back to the quinto. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. What we're going to do now is put on a drum track and play along with it, but we're not going to play a fast track. We're going to play an 80 beat per minute track and play along with it, and let's see what it sounds like. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Here's our simple beat. So now we'll speed that up a little bit. We're going to move up to 120 beats per minute. Here we go. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1 and 2 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Now we'll add the quinto. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Now that was really easy and sounded pretty good. So now what we'll do is we'll up the ante a little bit. We're going to do a double stroke on the conga, like that. So what we'll do is we'll go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So that's on the right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, 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 left, right, left, right, left, right, right. So let's try that with our beat. 80 beats per minute.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and.
Nice. Now let's see if we can play that at 120 beats per minute. As you can see, that's a really easy beat that you can play at any tempo if you just work on it a little bit. That's the easiest conga beat ever. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day.